Hi everyone, today I'll be talking about the recent geographical indication tag which Maharashtra got. So before starting with this tag which the government got for cultivating white onion, I will be first explaining to all of you what is geographical indication. Now the name itself suggests the two things, the two words which we are using, geographical and indication. So any particular area, any particular geographical area who are making any product, who are cultivating any product, and that product has been made because of the qualities, because of the soil, or because of the skill that has been there in that particular area. So for making that product, that area is important. So to that area, we give this geographical indication. And it has a sign. So geographical indication is a sign used on products. So with the help of that sign, you can identify, okay, this particular product is from that particular area, from that geographical area, and it has been made in that area. Its origin belongs to that area because it has that quality, it possesses qualities, reputation that are due to that origin. So GI is a sign and geographical indication is a sign, and it has been given to that particular area, to that particular state, city, district, because they have that quality, they have that skill to make. So it's a sign that has been given to the product so that you can identify it. Now GI is something, GI tags are given to various things. Okay, for example, if I take the example of Rasgulla, all of us know, all of us are very well versed that Rasgulla is a dish that belongs to Bengal. But actually, the geographical indication tag for Rasgulla has been given to Orissa. Similarly, Kashmiri saffron, this particular GI tag has been given to Jammu and Kashmir. Manipuri black rice has been given to Manipur. Then there is a haldi, cardamom haldi. Its geographical indication tag has been given to Orissa. There is a Gulberg tur dal. Its geographical indication has been given to Karnataka. So these are the few examples through which you can understand that how that particular area has been given this particular tag for making, for cultivating, or for using skill. It's not just for any kind of food products, but these tags are also given for any kind of skill. If you are making any cotton, or if you are doing any art like blue pottery, okay, this particular GI tag has been given to Rajasthan. So these are the tags which are given on the basis of the skill, how you are making, how you are cultivating it, and in that particular area. Now recently, what's the news is that Maharashtra's famed white onion has got the geographical indication tag on 29 September. So after scrutinizing everything, after scrutinizing the Mumbai office of the Registrar of Patents, it was decided to give GI tag to Alibag's white onion. So the famed white onion of Alibag's in Maharashtra, Raigarh district has earned this particular tag. Now, what is the importance of this white onion? Why we are giving it so much hype? Okay, so it has medicinal value. This particular white onion, okay, it has medicinal qualities and it can be used for giving, for treating heart ailments, controlling cholesterol, and creation of insulin. All this was in talks since 1883, but now, right now, it has been given the GI tag. So it has medicinal properties, and for the purpose of giving it, providing it wider markets, agriculture departments have decided to give the GI tag for this particular white onion. So this was all about what is geographical indication, what is this white onion who has been given this GI tag, and what is its importance. So For all of such news, recent news which we are discussing, please stay tuned to my channel and please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.